play by the rules. I don't want no fame, but I hate my life. Lame excuse. I need some fire. I've had enough.
Also, the time is here. Who's ready for some new hardwell music?
Hello, Northeastern. We're going to get the show started in just a few minutes, but we will be sending out a new live stream link. So presidents and dance parents, please check your phones. We'll be sending out that link for all of your friends and family to be able to watch. Thank you so much. We'll be getting started soon.
Thank you.
How you guys feeling? On the next drop, I want to see everybody jump. You ready? Try if you know the words, sing along.
I used to roam the world, seas that rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone, sweep the streets I used to own.
Testing, testing, one, two. Can everyone hear me?
Good evening and welcome to Greek Sing. Before we begin the show, Dan and I want to remind you about a few housekeeping rules. First and foremost, can all dance parents please make their way backstage to check in their teams?
Second off, this is a reminder to all teams that when you are on deck, you must walk up through this staircase and wait quietly behind the doors in that hallway before you can come on stage.
The teams that are in the hole can stay in their seats until they are called on deck.
Next, a reminder to all competitors and audience members to please be respectful during the entire duration of the show.
Please refrain from booing or using any derogatory phrases towards teams. Everyone here worked incredibly hard all semester, so let's make sure to show them as much love as possible.
And keep in mind, judges will be keeping this in mind when judging their performances, so any negative comments will result in a lower overall score.
Judges are also taking points off for teams that are not keeping their area clean.
This means that teams that have areas littered with trash, decorations, or any props will automatically start off with less points before they even perform.
And last, but certainly not least, keep your comments about the dance off of side chat. Unless it is to roast the hosts of the show, they need to be humbled.
Like Caroline said earlier, these teams have been working so hard all semester to put on a really great show for all of us to enjoy. In an ideal world, I can go home after the show tonight, open up side chat, and scroll through all positive comments about our performers and hosts.
We also want to give a warning to our viewers in the audience, as well as our viewers at home, that this show contains visual effects, rapid imagery changes, and flashing lights that may trigger seizures or other adverse reactions in individuals with photosensitive epilepsy. Viewer discretion is advised.
So, with all that out of the way, I think we're finally ready for the show to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, sit back and enjoy a dance show unlike any other, Greek Sing 2024!
Thank you.
Are these, oh, they're on.
Hello, testing, testing. Good, good, yeah. Wow, 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 wow. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Greek Scene 2024, baby! I first want to introduce myself. I'm Griffin. I'm part of Kappa Sigma.
And my name's Cam. I'm part of Alpha Epsilon Phi. Over the next 2 hours, you'll witness the biggest Greek life event that Northeastern has to offer.
But before we officially kick things off, let's get a quick round of applause for that dance parents number that you guys just witnessed, baby!
In all honesty, tonight would not be possible without all of our lovely dance parents.
And that dance would not have been possible without our choreographer and my wonderful MC, Cam.
I can't take all the credit. You were also so helpful during the practices, you know, like playing start and stop and stuffing your face with munchkins while I was teaching it.
All right, Cam, bro. The show just started. We promised we wouldn't be bickering this early into the show. We need to pretend like we kind of actually like each other for the next hour and a half. Thank you.
You're so right. Acting starts now. Okay, whatever. There are a lot of different duos that could have been chosen with this theme. In my opinion, this year is the most creative that teams have gotten when choosing their plots. These are some heroes and villains that were not chosen, but we would have done. For example, Batman versus Joker.
The Avengers versus Thanos.
Thor versus Loki.
Katniss versus President Snow.
Mike Samson versus unregistered events.
All right. Cam, I really have no clue which theme I would have chosen. They're all equally as interesting. Let's move on and focus on what really matters with Greek Sing, the philanthropy.
You're so right, Griff. This year, each team had to raise money to participate in tonight's event. The money we raised this year will all go to the Boston Center for Youth and Families. It's a local foundation here on Mission Hill where many members of the FSL community reside.
We chose this foundation for numerous reasons. First, to give back to our community. Second, for Northeastern to have a positive outlook on this super fun event. Third, we're hoping to build a better community with our native Boston neighbors.
And I'm honored to announce, with everyone's hard work and dedication, that we collectively raised over $24,000. To begin, five chapters each individually raise triple-digit donations.
Coming in with $384, it's Delta Kappa Epsilon and Delta Zeta!
With $650, it's Alpha Epsilon Pi and Phi Sigma Rho.
And taking the bronze in the triple-digit category with $653, it's Delta Tau Delta and Chi Omega.
Taking the silver with $725 is Kappa Sigma and Sigma Sigma Sigma.
And with $940, Phi Gamma Delta and Sigma Delta Tau.
We still have six left, which means we officially entered the thousands. Coming in with $1,710 is Alpha Kappa Sigma and Kappa Delta.
Bringing in $2,369, it's Phi Delta Theta and Sigma Kappa.
Coming in at $3,835 is Sigma Phi Epsilon and Alpha Epsilon Phi.
And in second place, with a whopping $365. Oh my God, I'm reading the wrong line. Jesus. With $3,944.09, just slightly beating out 85 Sig App, is Pi Kappa Phi and Delta Phi Epsilon.
And in second place, with a whopping $4,365, is Beta Gamma Epsilon and Alpha Chi Omega.
And finally, our four-digit first-place team, who collectively raised $4,875.69, is Beta Theta Pi and Kappa Kappa Gamma!
Once again, this could not have been done without the support and donations from all our chapter members, families, and friends. 100% of the Husky Starter proceeds will be donated to the BCYF Foundation.
All right, that was all the information I was throwing at you guys. There's a lot to remember with the teams and the philanthropy and the judges. I'm sure that we've all heard enough of Cam yapping. We actually have a show to get to.
Tough talk for a ginger, all right. Anyways, let's actually get back to the show.
Anyways, it's my pleasure to introduce our starting lineup for tonight. In the hole is DZ and Deke, and on deck is Phi Del and Sigma Kappa.
And performing now is Kappa Sigma and Tri Sigma. If you guys like to make your way on the stage. All right. In Men in Black, Agent J must reunite with Agent K to stop the evil alien Serena from taking over Northeastern. Serena is searching for the light of Zartha, a powerful weapon that K hid years ago. With the help of some quirky aliens, the MIB technology, J and K work together to save Northeastern. Hello? I think it's off. Oh, no.
Where's the light of Zartha?
I swear, I don't know what you're talking about.
Listen, Zarthan, you hit the light on Earth and I will find it. Once we have the light, Zartha will be ours.
You're too late. Tomorrow at midnight, the light will leave the third planet and be back home. Sorry you made the trip for nothing.
We need to get Agent K back. There is no way we can defeat Serlina without him.
Yo, Jay, there is no way he's getting out of retirement for this.
I'll convince him. Trust me.
Put your loving hand out, baby. When I
king. I played it hard and fast, not everything. I walked away, you want me then. But easy come and easy go, and it wouldn't. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you got me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah, la, 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 cause I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand now, baby. I'm begging, begging you. And put your love in the hand now, darling.
We made it, Scrab. We are taking over Northeastern. The light of Zartha will be ours in no time.
Running out of time, Kay. Where is the light?
Right here.
What? I'm the light? No, no way.
Laura, you are the light. You have the power to protect the people. You are going to save the world.
It's not fair.
It never is.
Speck. You've wasted 25 years of my time, and for what? The complete and total annihilation of Zartha. All because you went mushy.
I'll give you one last chance to surrender, you slimy Kylothian invertebrate.
Oh, what are you gonna do to stop me?
Not me. Him.
Your flight's been canceled.
Yeah. Let me get it started.
Round one, fight. Round two, ice. Round three, right.
Let me get it started.
Yeah, round one,
fight.
Round two,
ice.
Round three, fight.
If you know me, know this ain't my first way. Certified everywhere, ain't got a print a resume. Hey, yo, LA. Talk crazy, I pull up underlay. R.P. to Nate, dog, I had to regulate. Pocket rocket fire, watch him disintegrate. Bro, stand to the left, hit him now. My wrist, stand to the right, to the right. Lil' mama, she keep looking at me. I'ma knock you out like fight night. Hit it with a left, hit it with a right. I'ma knock you out like fight night. Beat it with the left, hit it with the right. I'ma knock you out like fight night.
We did it, Jay. We defeated Serlena. It's time to celebrate.
DJ Khaled! And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you're going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
They won't let you remember.
Sorry.
All right. I would make a joke about Capstick, but I'd be too scared that they come up on stage and slap me like Will Smith did.
Just use that Men in Black neuralizer on them till they forget. Just because you're in that fraternity, we can't not make a joke about Capstick. Before we move on to the next routine, it's my absolute pleasure to introduce the four people that truly bring the competition to the show, our judges.
All right, judge number one is a dancer of 25 plus years, Maddie Ziegler's best friend and a graduate of Abbey Lee Dance Company. At Northeastern, they're a choreographer and a performance studies major.
Judge number two is Isabel Silva. She's the current president of a multicultural Greek council here at Northeastern. She's a world-renowned samba dancer and having performed in every Rio Carnival since 2001.
Daniel Hellriegel, as a formidable pop star and icon, has a fierce eye for dance excellence. They have years in the industry, receiving accolades such as the juiciest butt, best slice of cake, and most perfect buttocks. They are elated to apply their experience as a music director and choreographer of Distilled Harmony a cappella to the Greek Sing Sage. Nobody is safe.
And judge number four is a recent graduate of the Joffrey Ballet School, where her most notable role was the lead ballerina in the production of Black Swan. She also has a background in Irish dancing and has watched all 8 seasons of Dance Bomb, which has made her extremely qualified for this judging role.
Wow, those judges sure are experienced. Just like Daniel said, no one is safe tonight. And I promise, guys, no judges will be biased towards 85 tonight. I promise. On deck.
That was not part of the script.
Right, Cam, back to the performances. On deck is DZ and Deke, and in the hole is Delt and Kayo.
Now performing a Sigma Kappa and Phi Delta Theta. Sigma Kappa and Phi Delta Theta introduce Despicable Me, a heartwarming tale that follows the adventures of Gru, a lovable, grumpy supervillain with a soft spot beneath his tough exterior. Gru's plan for world domination takes an unexpected turn when he adopts 3 orphan girls, Margot, Edith, and Agnes, for a sinister scheme that soon turns into a journey of self-discovery and redemption. However, Gru's plans are constantly thwarted with his rival Vector, a flashy and tech-savvy villain with a penchant for outshining Gru at every turn. Amidst the chaos, Gru's loyal army of loyal minions adds to the comedic mayhem with their zany antics and unwavering loyalty. As Gru navigates the challenges of fatherhood and his rivalry with Vector, he learns valuable lessons about love, family, and the true meaning of happiness, making Despicable Me a delightful blend of humor, heart, and adventure.
Holy ChatGPT, jeez.
There is outrage at Northeastern tonight as it was discovered that the bean pot has been stolen. Students are fearful and law enforcement still has no leads, leaving everyone to wonder which of the world's villains is responsible for this heinous crime.
I'm having a bad, bad day. If you take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see. Oh, despicable me.
No, Kevin. Mina do it. Spita.
Vector! That's me.
because I'm committing crimes with both direction and magnitude. Oh, yeah!
Hello?
Oh, I got the shrink ray, all right. Groot, he is not getting the moon. Minions assemble!
We have located the shrink ray.
Next, we are going to steal the moon!
Look, I was born a flex. Yes. Diamonds on my neck. I like boarding jets. I like more. But nothing in this world that I like more than checks.
Money.
All I really want to see is the
money.
I don't really need a D, I need the
money.
All I back need is the
money.
I got pants in the coop. Bustin' out the roof. I got pants in the coop. Touch me out, I'll bow. Shake a little
money.
You get a little bag and take it to the store.
Money.
Get a little cash.
Money.
You shake it real fast, you get a little more.
Money.
I got pants in the coop. Bustin' out the roof. I got
Hi! We're orphans from Miss Hattie's Home for Girls.
I don't care! Beat it!
Come on!
We're selling cookies!
Wait! Do you have coconutties?
Yeah.
Light bulb.
Please tell Margot, Edith, and Agnes to come to the lobby.
Girls, welcome back to the fortress. Do you have my cookies for me?
15 boxes of coconutties.
I got the shrink ray.
I've got the moon!
Mr. Groom!
Zip it, Happy Meal.
No!
First give me the moon, then we'll talk.
Bullet holes, you say sorry just for show. If you live like that, you live with ghosts. If you love like that, blood runs cold. I
used to be mad love, so take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got
this time, good triumphs and the moon have been restored to its rightful place in the sky. But once again, law enforcement is baffled, leaving everyone to wonder, who is this mysterious hero, and what will he do next?
All right, Griff. They're still coming out. Or leaving, depending on how you look on it. All right. Wow, Gru's minions look like your average Phi Delta brother.
Whoa. Hey, not all Phi Delta brothers are short and funny. Let's be real. On deck is Delta Tau Delta and Alpha Chi Omega, and in the hole is Sig Epsilon and A-Phi. And now performing is DZ and Deke.
We would just like to make a quick reminder to all teams participating to come in on that side of the stage and exit off that side of the stage. Okay. Whoa, voice crack. Can't wait to see that on side chat. Okay. In this Galactic performance, Delta Zeta and Delta Kappa Epsilon join forces with Luke and Darth Vader in an iconic rendition of Star Wars, the original trilogy.
Trilogy.
Join the rebellion in the ultimate clash between good and evil and give it up for Deke and ZZ. You absolutely must.
Skywalker, I'm here to rescue you.
You're who?
I'm here to rescue you. I've got your R2 unit. I'm here with Ben Kenobi.
Ben Kenobi? Where is he?
Come on.
To see his identification.
We don't need to see his identification.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
It's a trap! Concentrate. Feel the force flow.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, Deke really thought that gator roasting on our campus was okay.
Freaky Deke. On deck is Alpha Epsilon Phi and Sig Ep, and in the hole is... And in the hole is Fiji and SDT.
And performing now is Delt and Chi Omega. In a world where dreams become reality, there's only one person that can save the world from evil. Watch as Delta Tau Delta and Chi Omega tell the story of Shark Boy and Lava Girl and how one ordinary boy, Max, was able to defeat the villainous Mr. Electric with the power of dreaming.
Max. Come with us.
To Planet Drool. We'll explain on the way.
Max, you can save Planet Drool and defeat Mr. Electricity. You just have to dream.
Now go to sleep. Sing him a lullaby.
Dream, 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 dream.
Your turn.
Close your eyes, shut your mouth, dream a dream and get us out.
Dream, 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 dream. Hit the sleep, dream a dream and little peep. Dream, dream, dream.
This is great, Max. You're starting to daydream. Keep that up, and they'll never get us.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Shark Boy and Lava Girl, I don't believe we've met.
I'm Mr. Electric.
Dreams can destroy you, can't they? My instincts tell me that is so.
Really?
That's why we have to stop you.
You and what army?
It's been a while. I'm a ocean that kept you waiting. But I'm here now.
What you feared most.
And who are you to believe that you can defeat me now?
I'm the daydreamer, able to dream with my eyes open.
I thought que se acabe la noche y yo me quedo contigo. Hasta que se acabe la noche.
Calle bota fuego, fuego,
falla, falla,
fuego, fuego,
falla, falla,
fuego, fuego,
falla, falla,
fuego, fuego, de que la calle bota fuego, fuego,
falla, falla,
fuego, fuego,
falla, falla.
We can create a better world, don't you see?
You have awakened me. Thank you, Max.
You can live out your dreams on Earth, just like you made us real. Make it real.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa, I gotta cool her down. She won't bring the room to ground on the dance floor. Whoa, she's fire burning, fire burning on the dance floor. That little shawty's fire burning on the dance floor. She's fire burning, fire burning on the dance floor. That little shawty's fire burning.
Honestly, Cam, I'm kind of surprised. I didn't think Delt had it in them to choose such a creative theme.
Don't fool yourself. I have a feeling that was all Kyle Mega.
Quick question, Cam. Who do you think would be the hero and the villain in a Delt versus Kasich duo? I get it.
Griff, we clearly know who the real hero and villain is in that situation.
On deck is Fiji and SDT, and Pi Gap and Deep are in the hole, baby!
And up next, we have Sigma Phi Epsilon and AE Phi. Join AE Phi and Sig Ep in an epic battle between Hercules, the demigod son of Zeus, and Hades, the god of the underworld. After realizing Hercules' potential, Hades plots with Meg to take him down once and for all. However, Hades' plan quickly falls apart when Meg and Hercules fall in love. Watch as Hercules and Meg navigate their enemies to love her story and team up to defeat Hades' evil plan.
Welcome to NU in Greece. We'll be studying Greek mythology, specifically Hades versus Hercules, with Meg caught in the middle.
We are the muses. Our story actually begins
many eons ago.
Fate said Hercules is the only one who can defeat Hades. Shh! Here he comes now.
Pain! Pain!
And panic!
Reporting for duty!
Meg, my sweet, you give me the key to bringing down Wonder Breath, and I give you your freedom.
Well, let's see where she goes with this.
No shot this works.
Are you all right, miss?
Megara. My friends call me Meg.
I'm Hercules. Right? My name is Hercules.
would you look at that? Hercules fell from Egg and right into Hades' trap.
I bet you Zeus doesn't like that very much.
If I say I want Wonder Boy's head on a platter, you say...
medium or well done.
Oh, I knew that dame was trouble.
What?
This is gonna break the kid's heart.
Well, Hercules seems pretty sold. I wonder what Zeus is plotting.
Aphrodite!
Oh, this ought to be good.
This girl seems like trouble. I need you to distract my son.
Is he joking?
Weird. Fine, fine. But you owe me one.
Blah, 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 blah. Hercules and Meg are in love, and nothing is going to stop that. Now, moving on to Hades.
Get yourself another girl. I'm through. He has no weaknesses.
I think he does, Meg.
Well, well, well. Looks like Hades found his solution.
Hey, I only need a few seconds, and I'm a fast talker.
If you would just take a day off from this hero business of yours.
You're out of your mind.
Not so fast, because you see, I do have a little leverage you might want to know about.
Meg! Let her go!
Boy, you've done it!
A life without Meg, even an immortal life, would be empty.
Greek gods, what a really fitting idea for Sega. I know they think they have a god complex.
All right, Griffin, you are not one to talk about a god complex, Mr. Capsig. On deck, we have Pi Kappa Phi and Delta Phi Epsilon and the whole... And in the hole, we have BGE and A Kaio.
And now performing, we have Fiji and SDT. Energy is high and celebrations are ongoing in the Mushroom Kingdom. Bowser, the notorious Koopa King, seizes the opportunity to wreak havoc by kidnapping Princess Peach. In response, Mario, Luigi, and Princess Daisy hastily embark on a perilous cart journey to Bowser's castle, confronting minions and treacherous terrain along the way. Now, with Princess Peach's freedom hanging on the balance, there's a lot at stake. Will our heroes be able to succeed? Will Mario finally be able to defeat Bowser once and for all? Let's watch and find out.
Brothers.
Wee-hee! She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now y'all just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
Well, 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 what do we have here?
Bowser, what are you doing here?
Just dropping by to take what's rightfully mine. You!
Mario, help me!
Mamma mia, Bowser has Peach again. We gotta save her, like now! Hold your mustache, Mario.
We need a plan or we'll end up as Koopa Troopa snacks.
What do we do?
Let's grab some carts.
Hey, Bowser! Where's Princess Peach? What have you done with her, huh?
Ah, Luigi, my lanky green friend!
Princess Peach is with me. Safe and sound.
Oh, you're in for it now, Bowser! We're gonna rescue Princess Peach!
We'll never let you get away with this!
How delightful! Let the games begin. But you'll have to go through my minions before you get to me. You can hide.
But you can't run away!
Yes. Well, looky here, now, what do we have? Another pretty thing ready for me to grab. But little does she know that I'm a wolf and she's coming, cause at the end of the night, it is her I'll be holding. I love you so, hey, that's what you'll say. That's what you'll say. You'll tell me, baby, baby, please don't go away. Don't go away. But when I play, I never stay, I never stay. Every girl that I meet, yeah, this is what I say. Take that, Goombas!
Peaches, 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 peaches! Ah!
Ew, Bowser, get away from me! You're disgusting! I wish Mario was here. He makes me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. La, 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 la.
Won't you to make me feel
glad I found you, Pete. Mario and Luigi are on their way to defeat Bowser.
Mario, Bowser should be around here somewhere. We need to find him. I need to get back, Princess Peach. It's time to defeat Bowser, once and for all.
Defeat me? I'd like to see you try!
Princess Peach, I'm so glad you're okay.
Oh, thanks to you guys. You saved me.
We never would have let Bowser keep you in his castle.
This calls for a celebration in the Mushroom Kingdom. Woohoo!
Stay with me, I can make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
Fiji is trying so hard to save Peach, but I don't think Peach wants to be saved by those guys.
What do you mean? Peach loves her toads.
All right, on deck we have BGE and AKIO, and in the hole is A-Bi and Bi Sig Rho, baby.
And up next is Pi Cap and Deef. The McKinley Glee Club has been gearing up for their sectionals performance, trying to solidify themselves as a force in the show choir world and within their high school. Not only are they up against tough competition at sectionals, but they're villains in their own school trying to bring them down. Will Schuster and his Glee Club fight to prove that the Glee Club is a force for good and evil has no place in their school.
Glee Club is practicing for their first ever sectionals, and Will has been super stressed since they're going against the world-famous Nor'easters. Sue thinks the Glee Club is threatening the reign of her Cheerios, so she's trying to sabotage their sectionals rehearsals.
And that's what you missed. Unglee!
I'm less worried about our set list right now and more interested in getting us in the right mindset to crush those guys.
The worst mistake that we can make is to underestimate our competition.
Which is why our lesson for the week is... Gaga.
All right, guys, let's get things started.
I'm beautiful in my way, 'cause God makes no mistakes. I'm
three are going to be my spies. I need eyes on the inside. We're going to bring this club down from within.
This is all your readers need to know. I'm all about empowerment. I empower my Cheerios to live in a state of constant fear by creating an environment of irrational, random terror. Speaking of which, Q, here, now!
We're gonna take nationals with this routine.
And you don't care what they say. Yeah. See every time you turn around, you say the
ball.
You know what it's like to be nameless. Wanna know what your name is. Cause see when I was younger, I would say when I grow up, I wanna be famous, I wanna be a star, I wanna be a lonely. When I grow up, I wanna see the world, drive nice cars, I wanna have movies. When I grow up, be on TV, people on me, be on magazine. When I grow up, fresh and clean.
Sloppy freak show babies.
The auditorium is padlocked.
You're right, Will. I have been trying to destroy your club.
So why don't you go home, rest, watch some TV, die.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this? I'm crazy now.
My first order of business? Destroy the Glee Club.
I thought we were friends.
That got boring.
Mr. Shu, you seem concerned.
I really appreciate your concern, but I'm not worried about someone coming in and usurping me. You kids love me.
Sue doesn't.
Bring it on, William. This is what we call a total disaster, ladies. I'm going to ask you to smell your armpits. That's the smell of failure. And it's stinking up my office.
I don't think I want to be a cheerio after all. I'd rather be a part of a club that's proud to have me. Like Glee Club.
Despite our differences, I just want you to know that you can lean on me if you need to.
Oh, William, I wouldn't dare lean on you. So much grease in your hair, I'd probably slide right off.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, the New Directions!
In second place, the Northeastern Nor'easters. And in first place, the McKinley New Directions.
I know Glee Club won regionals, but will they win Greek Sing?
But knowing their egos, they probably think they're going to win.
And on deck, we have A.E. Pye and Fyro. And in the hole, we have Kappa Delta and Alpha Kappa Sigma.
And now performing, we have BGE and AKIO. Alpha Chi Omega and Beta Gamma Epsilon bring you a whirlwind performance of Barbie. Kens and Barbies fight the evil Mattel to bring peace and equality to Barbie Land. Follow the Barbies through their journey to the real world, where they will find that nothing is as they believe. Mattel is controlling the consumption and commercialization of Barbie, and you guessed it, Mattel is a male-facilitated corporation. Help Barbie bring peace back to Barbie Land and defeat Mattel before patriarchy takes over Barbie Land.
Since the first little girl ever existed, there have been dolls. But the dolls were always and forever baby dolls. This continued until...
Oh, hey, Barbie.
Hi.
How much of that did you see?
We saw the whole thing.
Great. Not even broken. You'll be fine.
Shredding waves is much more dangerous than people realize.
You're very brave, Ken.
Doesn't seem to matter what I do. I'm always number two. All my life being so polite, but I'll sleep alone tonight. I'm just what will it take for her to see the man behind the tan and fight for me?
Hey, ladies. I'm only your favorite woman of all time, Barbie.
So you're like Barbie,
like a professional bimbo?
No.
You've been making women feel bad about themselves since you were invented.
I think you have that the wrong way around.
You represent everything wrong with our culture. Sexualized capitalism, unrealistic physical ideas.
No.
You set the feminist movement back 50 years. You destroy girls' innate sense of worth, and you are killing the planet with your glorification of rampant consumerism. I hadn't thought about you in years, you fascist.
Take out the trash, get your cash like I'm fast, like I'm girl, you wanna act like it did. Security codes on everything, on my bracelet, phone don't ever ring. One count, and another one he don't know about. Wish we could switch up the role, I could be there. Tell you I love you, but when you call, I never get back. Would you ask them questions like me, like where you be? As I'm out, 4 in the morning, on the corner rolling, doing my own thing.
Oh, but since I came all this way, could I just meet the woman in charge? Your CEO?
Oh, that would be me.
Oh, your CFO.
Me.
Your COO.
Here.
President of the Barbie division.
President.
I'm a man with no power. Does that make me a woman?
Are any women in charge?
Listen, I know exactly where you're going with this, and I have to say, I really resent it. Every single one of these men love women. I'm the son of a mother. I'm the mother of a son. I'm the nephew of a woman aunt.
Get into the box, and you'll go back to Barbie Land.
Rising up, back on the street.
here.
Everything, basically everything, exists to expand and elevate the presence of men.
Beautiful.
I know.
Barbie's here.
Ken? What have you done?
Got more than just a re-up. Maybe you got all the purpose with the strings up. Make him like a good one, but I call him like a CM. I know what you are. What you are, baby.
Womanizer, woman, womanizer. You're a womanizer, oh, womanizer, oh. You're a womanizer, baby. You are. Womanizer, womanizer, womanizer. Boy, don't try to front, I know just what you are. Boy, don't try to front, I know just what you are.
You got me going, you're always so charming, but I can do it.
Do you know how many times I've wanted to stand up in a board meeting and just say, can we just tickle each other?
But thanks to the Barbies, I too can now relieve myself of this heavy existential burden while holding on to the very real title of CEO.
You can find me under the lights, diamonds under my eyes. Turn the rhythm up, don't you wanna just come along for the ride? Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. Watch me dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me dance, dance the night away. I'll still keep the party running out one foot out of place.
Cute. Akio finally found their dream Barbie. Just kidding, it's engineering Ken. Not my type, not my type.
Whoa. Cam, I know you have no way to be talking right now. Some of us have real majors. What's your major again? That's what I thought.
I'll take that. All right, anyways, so, what? My major? Honor roll. Dean's list, that's my major. All right, anyways, so on deck is K. Dean AKS. And in the hole is Beta and KKG. Performing is A.E. Pie and Phi Rho. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to witness a tale of resilience, determination, and indomitable spirit of the underdog. In a world where honor is earned through sweat and discipline, our next performance transports us to the dojo of Mr. Miyagi, where a young Daniel LaRusso embarks on the journey of self-discovery and martial arts mastery. With his mentor's guidance, Daniel faces off against the formidable foe, Johnny Lawrence, in the ruthless Cobra Kai dojo in a showdown for the ages of the Northeastern Karate Tournament. Brace yourself and join A Pie and Phi Rho as they delve into the iconic saga of the Karate Kid, where every kick, every punch, and every moment of triumph carries the weight of destiny.
Wax off.
Wax on, wax off. Hey, wax on, hat. Wax off, hat.
Yaps! 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 Yaps!
Here, mercy is for the weak. Here, on the street, in competition, a man confronts you, he's the enemy. An enemy deserves no mercy. What is the problem, Mr. Lawrence?
Can you fix my leg? I mean, with that thing you do?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we've been waiting for. Daniel LaRusso for the fight!
Motivation needs a knock. A knock is with it. I'll bet you want to just fall flat on your face.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps. As long as you feel them to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes are hot, I'ma rip this, till my bone collapse, till the roof.
All right.
This is the final match to determine who will emerge as the next champion of the Northeastern University Karate Tournament.
Whoever wins the next point will be our new champion. Yeah. The new champion, Daniel Yorin.
I was gonna be that one in a minute. Always had high hopes. Had to have high hopes for the living. Shooting for the stars, but I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a time, but I always had a vision. Always had high hopes. Had to have high hopes for the living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling. I was gonna be that one in a minute. Always had
Karate Kid is all about using discipline and determination to win. AAPI was clearly not using those skills to compete this year when they texted me 20 minutes before the fundraiser ended for the donation link.
Shh, talk about desperation. All that hard work to not even donate the most. And on deck is Beta and KKG, and now performing is KD and AKS. Ladies and gentlemen, join Kappa Delta and Alpha Kappa Sigma. As they take you through the tale of the Grinch. Watch as the Grinch and his dog Max plot to ruin Christmas, while a young Woo Cindy Lou tries to stop them. Will he successfully steal Christmas, or will he have to change of heart? And now we present The Grinch.
So, whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood outside his cave, hating the Whos.
I hate you! I hate you!
Hate, hate, hate. Hate, hate, hate.
So, whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood outside his cave, hating the Whos.
I hate you! I hate you!
Hate, hate, hate. Hate, hate, hate.
Double hate.
Loathe entirely.
White shirt. Sleeping, yeah, on your tippy toes, creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always a puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
You're the
Grinch!
Well, that worked out nicely. Max, let's go. Our work here is finished.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be bad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
Hey, I can't take it back, look where I'm at. We was on D-I-D-O-Z, remember that? My T-O-C was quite O-D-I-D, my facts. Now P-O-V of you and me, similar I got. I don't hate you, but I hate to critique, overrate you. These beats of a dark heart use bass lines to replace you. Take time and erase you. Love your hero, no, no, I don't fear no more. Better yet, respect and grace is no more.
Blast you hoes!
And the more the Grinch thought of what Christmas would bring, the more the Grinch thought.
I must stop this whole thing. 4 o'clock, wallow in self-pity. 4:30, stare into the abyss. 5 o'clock, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with my self-loathing. I'm booked.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend.
I'm back. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention. Back for the winner. Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Santa, what's Christmas really about?
Vengeance!
He went to the chimney and stuffed the tree up. Then he slithered and slunk with a smile most unpleasant around each new home, and he took every present.
Everything must go.
Kiss me right and dirty, tryna kiss me right and dirty, tryna kiss me right.
Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Yes! Go to ice and a half!
Picking the Grinch as a theme must have been an easy option when you have a doppelganger participating. Genji.
You cannot make fun of our IFC president like that. Have some respect before he spoils Christmas again. And last but not least, performing is Beta and KKG. When the evil Lord Farquaad banishes fairy tale creatures to his territory, all Shrek wants is peaceful swamp to return. In order to reclaim his home, Shrek agrees to go on Farquaad's quest to rescue Princess Fiona from a tower guarded by a dragon, accompanied by a talkative donkey. Along the way, Shrek discovers friendship, love, and the importance of being true to oneself in a fairy tale ending where true love prevails and evil is confronted.
Look at me, I didn't invite them.
Well, gosh, no one invited us.
What?
We were forced to come here.
By who?
Lord Farquaad. He signed an eviction notice.
All right, Ogre, I'll make you a deal. Go on this quest for me, and I'll give you your swamp back.
Exactly the way it was.
Down to the last slime-covered toadstool.
Of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets hot, but your head gets numb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with thinking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that winners is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Wake up!
What?
Are you Princess Fiona?
I am. Awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
Oh, that's nice. Now let's go! To-do list. Now come on!
And you know what else? You know what else? You're a girl dragon! Oh sure! I mean, of course you're a girl dragon, 'cause You're just reeking of feminine beauty.
Okay, let's just back up a little and take this one step at a time.
She's got a new addiction for every day and night. She'll make you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. She'll make you live a crazy life, or she'll take away your pain.
What did you do with the princess?
This is me.
My God, you ate the princess!
It's me, in this body.
Ain't gang if you let shit fly. Ain't bad if you got a ride. Big guns and a lot of zip ties. Says she look like me, quit lying.
Don't stop,
we gon' spin and kill.
I will make this Princess Fiona my queen, and
Northeastern
finally have the perfect king. Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make.
I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you, wobbling around in your high heel shoes. I'm clumsy, made friends with the floor. 2 for 1, you know what buy for. And 2 left feet, you know I always drop. First thing a girl did was a bop on the whole deal. Cake and a cherry on top. Shook up the bottom, made a good girl pop. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch and a boss. I'ma shine like gloss, I'm a I'm a boss, I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss, I'm a bitch, I'm a boss, I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss.
People of
Northeastern,
we gather here today.
I object!
But you can't marry him.
And why not?
Because he's just marrying you so he can be king.
I will have protection! I will have...
Fiona, I love you.
And then I saw her face.
Yeah, there are.
Wow, guys, that was crazy. We just witnessed a bunch of Lord Farquaads dancing on stage.
We keep seeing on side chat that we should stop making appearance jokes, but come on, guys, how can we not with that one? All right, that one was funny. We just made that up backstage. All right. On the topic of rock stars, let's give a huge round of applause to all the chapters and the participants. This year's dances were extremely fantastic and most definitely was a collaborative effort amongst all Greek life.
I think we also need to give a special shout out to all of our senior dance parents since this is their last semester. We want to make sure that they feel appreciated.
When we call your name, can you please come up to the stage for your appreciation gift that I'm about to go get right now?
And I apologize in advance if I butcher your name. All right.
Wait, hold on. Flowers.
First up is Manas Mahajas from Beta Gamma Epsilon.
Next, we have Lucy Rufo from AE5. I'll keep this down here.
Next up is Lauren Tapia from Sigma Kappa.
Next, we have Belle McNarma from Sigma Kappa.
And next up, we have Casey Kamali from Delta Phi Epsilon.
And next we have Jay Sandu from Fiji.
Next up we have Justin Radis from Alpha Epsilon Pi.
And last, but most certainly not least, is Tyler Phelan from PiCap. While the judges are finishing up with some last-minute scoring, here's a montage from all the teams from this semester.
Yeah, yeah. Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah. hit that pill, turn me to a superhero, yeah. Boom, my 90s, turn me to a superhero, yeah. Metro, if your Metro don't trust me, bro, don't switch up. I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again, yeah, yeah. Flight in the parachute, gripping that pole again, I'm on that all again, yeah, yeah. Canyon cup, gotta get paid, king in the streets, young mage, spreading the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my fuck is a star. Get rich, better take you to war. On your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty,
remember that.
Kaden?
Oh, that's Kaden?
That's Kaden?
Oh. 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 In a car, get graphic, put me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roller on your arm. Ain't no slow, I'm still on arm. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuba links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the sweat when I step on a bra. $2 a half, ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons. Told you from up again, upper echelon. I get the stacking up, I'm untouchable. I get to represent money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the loaf, turbo the motor. Tic-tac-toe, killing all the vultures. Selling their boats, do yogas. I deserve rewards, serving these boulders. 100 grand large, when I shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage, I'm a mogul. Ain't no facade, ain't no fugazi. I jump it off, I get paid.
Hello?
There
you go. Yep. All right. All of the scores are in and finalized. We like to say we have, if you're materialistic like me, you want somebody to take pictures with, we have 2 trophies for the winning team, 1 for the frat house and 1 for the dance moms to fight over. And then we also have winning medals, of course, for everyone who won in that group. So come in the box. Me and Griffin will go off stage so don't get trampled. All right.
All right, let's start it.
Ah!
In third place.
No, you want me to
do it? Oh, yeah.
It's Alpha Kappa Sigma and Kappa Delta!
And in second place, Pi Kappa Phi and Delta Phi Epsilon. And
in first place.
Oh God. Should we tell them?
I don't know. Should we give a little countdown? Can you guys give us a countdown?
Okay. Ready. 3, 2, 1.
Beta Theta Pi and Kappa Kappa Gamma.
Run, run. Told you we were gonna get to run.
Shot on sight.
That's actually nuts.
Thanks, man. No, they needed us. The live stream.
No, my mom said the mics are on.
Yes, they can hear us. Like the people on the live stream can hear us.
No, they can hear us. The mics
are on. Nice job, guys.
Thanks, man.
Doesn't matter. I'm telling you, they're not gonna matter.
Mics.
That was awesome. Thank y'all so much.
Thank you so much.